The Bold and the Beautiful recap features Thorne heating things up with Katie, Liam putting Steffi in her place, and Hope making a bold move. Thorne set his sights on Katie. Katie found herself in the spotlight when Thorne, Ingo Rademacher, gave her the third degree about her mysterious affair. Her fun and flirty no-strings fling seems like a good time, especially when it leaves the door open for other adventures. Katie had nothing but good things to say about her new secret life. She even recommended Thorne do the same. Having a lover on the sly is a breath of fresh air, and she thinks it's just what Thorne needs. Of course, living on the down low would be fun, but Thorne already has his eyes on the woman he wants. Steffi and Liam faced off. All the begging and pleading in the world wasn't enough to change Liam's mind about stepping out with Steffi. Her night with his father is all he can see when he looks at her, and he can't see it changing. Instead of playing pretend, he demands she makes their breakup official and sign the annulment papers. To her credit, Steffi tried to hold strong. Their life together is rocky right now, but she's not ready to give up. She needs him, he needs her, and their baby deserves a family. Motherly advice. Meanwhile, Brooke dug up as much dirt as she could about Hope's intentions. Liam's pain could very easily be Hope's gain, but Brooke warned the timing isn't right. Being with Liam is one thing, but she has to remember there's a child on the way, and that's a lot of baggage to claim. Hope's on a mission. Unfortunately, Brooke's warning wasn't quite enough to keep Brooke home. It wasn't too long after she showed up at Liam's hotel room armed with a plate of sandwiches and an all-too-familiar embrace.